Hi.
Natar, and I'm here with another Save the World dev update. 4.2, we're releasing the bot. This will allow you to track your weapons.